what is up, my crazy subscriber? This is Joking Jossie before here, bringing you guys more Madden 15 Ultimate Team, and hopefully you guys have been enjoying Season 2, because it's just has been a very incredible season. I mean, if it wasn't for this one change, I wouldn't have gone undefeated. And I'll explain that in a different video, because if you guys remember, on Season 1, I went 4-6, 4 wins and 6 losses. I lost in the first round of the playoffs. And then Season 2, how the hell did you go undefeated? Well, there was this one change, and if I wouldn't done that change, I would have probably gone like 5-5. So, it all thanks to that change, and I'll explain that change later on, because it might help you guys out too in Madden 15. So, enough about that, let's talk about the gameplay. Now, my lineup didn't change at all, guys, so do not worry about my lineup. It has been the same thing since week number 8, and my opponent's lineup, all you can notice is Jay Cutler, Steven Jackson, and Earl Thomas on his defense. That's all you're gonna notice. And I'm like, oh damn, he has Earl Thomas. So I was expecting some big hits from him, and he actually did a big hit. And his offensive style was pretty much short passes, curl routes, five and outs, and it cost him, because he kept on calling the same plays and routes. And I was like, you know what, all right, keep on doing it again. Intercepted by Dante Whitner. Incredible play, took it for 7. I was like, yeah, that's what happens when you challenge me with the same goddamn play. And when it was just very obvious he was going to get intercepted soon. So he got intercepted, and it went down for 7. And now went back to defense, and, you know, he didn't do anything. Demontre Moore with a clutch, you know, block, pass, and now I'm back on offense. Eric Decker drops the ball. Chris Ivory fumbles the ball, and I was like, you two are on the fucking hot seat. I can't believe you guys did that. So, and especially Chris Ivory, how the hell can this guy fumble? The 82 version of Chris Ivory has 94 carrying. The 85 version of Doug Martin has 92 carrying. So how can Chris Ivory be fumbling more than Doug Martin? That's what I don't get. This Doug Martin has only fumbled at least once this whole season 2. Chris Ivory has fumbled 5 times this season 2. And it almost cost me the game. So I don't know, but I need a change. You know, I need a freaking goddamn get Rashad Jennings or somebody else besides Chris Ivory, because that guy could cost me the Super Bowl. So I don't want him around. I'll be doing a lot of solo challenges after this game. So yeah, there has to be a change with Chris Ivory and Eric Decker. So now I'm back in offense after doing another 3-and-out with this guy. There should have been like around 5 interceptions or something, but my defensive backs keep on dropping the ball. So now I'm back in offense, and Cordell Patterson opened with an inside post route. It was just an amazing catch. I mean, he caught it between those two defenders, and he broke 2 tackles, and, you know, I think it's worth it to pick up a rising star, Cordell Patterson. Now you can see the effectiveness of this card. And again, the guy got 3-and-out. Defense was doing a hell of a job. I mean, I got my own Legion of Boom going on there. And, you know, I just want to say that. Thank you, defensive backs. You guys are doing a hell of a job. So I'm back in the offense. Jermichael Finley doing his thing yet again. He can't cover the middle. So I was like, all right, I'm going to trick you out. Throw the same route again with Cordell Patterson. Touchdown. So now this guy's back in the offense. 21-0. Pretty much he can't do crap on offense. He just can't. I took him out of his game at the beginning, which is pretty much perfect. If you guys can take out somebody's style from the beginning, that guy's done. Because we all know people's style. Short passing, inside runs. If you guys, once you stop inside runs, they'll go outside runs, you know. I took him out of his style because his style was short passing, and that's all he did the first drive. And then he got intercepted all the way for 7. He stopped doing it. He started doing post routes, 10 and outs, and it was just a whole mess for this guy. I feel bad for him. So I'm just going to spoil it right now, guys. He's going to end up quitting. I won 21-0, and my current record is 10-0. Incredible, guys. The next match is the Super Bowl. I can't wait to show it, guys. So, subscribe for more if you guys want to see more Madden 15 Ultimate Team.